job. So I think that I might be a scientist because I want to create some new things. In the work, I think I could mix some potions to create a new potion for searching some animals. So the time of job, I think I can do about 8 hours a day. About the salary, I don't need too much, but I think it's about $150 a day. So I think my future job, I think it may be interesting and fun, but I think it's a bit tough. So I think it might have some problems in the job.
So, and what can you tell about the place where you're going to work?
I think I'm going to do in a lab.
And what will you need to contact with the public? And is it a dangerous job?
I think sometimes a little dangerous.
Okay, and why could it be dangerous?
Because you may be hurt or you may lose your life.
Alright, okay, thank you. Now let's follow with the pictures, right? So, what do we have here? Take a look at this picture. What do you see here?
I see a lot of children in the street.
Okay.
And I think they're wearing the same shirt. I think somebody is is happy because these children seem good. Because they are thumbs up.
Okay. So, what else? Try to guess where are they?
I think they are outside maybe because I think it looks like they are, the sun shines, the sun shines.
Alright, that's right. And how are they related to each other?
I think they are happy because they could see this together.
Yeah, and why are they together?
Because they might have an event for something that is maybe important to sing a song.
Alright, I see. Okay, thank you. And next picture. Next picture is this one. What do you see here?
I see three boys is doing an experiment about the chemistry. The boy up in the middle is doing some experiment. I think he is mixing something together. And the other two boys are watching him to do it. I think they are in a room.
Alright. And why are they together?
I think they are. They are a group.
Okay. And how do they feel?
I think they are concentrated because it might be important for the study.
Okay. And what do they wear? What do they wear?
I think they wear.
Okay. And what about the sleeves? What kind of sleeves does it have?
It's the short sleeve.
All right. Okay, thank you. Bye. Hey, thank you.